cats. Cats, cats, cats. Cats. Who likes cats? Wave your paws in the air like you just don't care. You know what cats don't like, though? Water. Seemingly, anyway. But why, though? And is this true of all cats? Stay tuned, because we have answers. Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm your host, Rebecca Felgate, and before we launch right on into this video, I just want to tell you guys that for a limited time only over the holiday period, we have Life's Biggest Questions merch on sale. You can buy two different colours of shirt, and my favourite is the green. There's a link to our merch store in the description box down below. Okay, back to cats. I'm sure if you've been around a cat, or even been around the internet, you know that most cats don't play well with water. Cats like drinking running water, but why don't they like being submerged? Dogs seem to love going for a swim, so why don't cats? Well, dogs and cats have different fur. While cat hair gets wet when it rains and the cat is outside, it behaves very differently when it is totally submerged. When cats get totally wet, like fall in the bath wet, their fur clogs up and weighs them down, and they don't like the way that feels. It does not feel natural to them. Unlike dogs, they can't shake the water out easily. While it is true that cats like being clean, they spend hours licking themselves to maintain their fur. Unlike us, they don't use water to clean. Their rough tongues, paws, and saliva are all they need to keep themselves sanitary and tidy. It is likely that cats view water as the opposite of clean too. As we know, animals like dogs and cats have a more refined sense of smell than we humans. The water that comes from our taps and into our baths is filled with chemicals that are safe to drink and reasonably odorless to us, but not to cats. They do not want that whiff all over their preened coats. No siree. Cats are curious creatures, and they may like to stick a paw in some water before deciding that they would rather keep their distance. Or they may play with a stream of running water as they're captivated by its movements, but generally speaking, they will not be willing to submerge themselves. It is actually a little bit of a myth to say that all cats hate water, because that's not the case. Sure, your house cat may not be down with the bath, but that is because the bathtub is a bit of an unnatural, daunting situation to be faced with. Also, house cats are generally living in room temperature conditions. Big cats in the wild, however, like jaguars, lions, and tigers, tend to live in warmer climates and willingly go into water to cool off. Of course, in a lot of places, watering holes mean food, and big cats will happily swim to get themselves a tasty morsel. But these cats are unlike domestic ones, living in different climates and environments without the need to swim. While to most domestic cats, large bodies of water are daunting, some cats actually don't really mind being bathed. It kind of depends on their personas and their trust of their owner. If a cat is covered in a thick substance like mud or oil, it's actually a lot easier to try and wash them than wait for them to clean themselves. Although, most cats may not be down for this level of nurture. As we know, they're very independent. So that is a little summary as to why some cats hate water. Did you like this video? Do you have any further insights into why cats dislike water? If so, let me know in the comments section down below. Also, would you like more cat questions, such as why do cats always land on their feet, or why do cats hate oranges? Two questions I have mused about extensively. Let me know all of your thoughts on that in the comments section down below. If you like this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button and stay subscribed for more big answers. For now, I'm Rebecca Felgate. Don't forget to check out our merch link, and of course, stay curious, stay alert, and never ever stop questioning. Want to hear some more big answers? Check out our biggest hits playlist and our biggest science questions.